our last week of our summer concert series. This is scheduled for Tuesday night. Just as a reminder, Thursday night will be 6:30, same time, and it will be the Back Porch Band. And that will be the finale for our summer concert series. And we'd like to thank everybody who's made it through the summer concerts. They've come down and supported the stage. For those who've never been here before, the bathrooms are up at the rec center. You go through the front doors and just take a left and go down, and the lady in the men's room is there. For those, they don't allow smoking down here on the grounds and that. If you're a smoker, please go way down away from people.
Don't take them back in that.
Ask you to turn your cell phones off, okay? Because it's kind of impolite when somebody's talking on a cell phone and there's a performance going on. And also talking, if you're going to talk, at least keep it lower so that people performing and people listening can hear. Some people we'd like to thank tonight. Calvin Castine, Hometown Cable. Please give him a big round. And please support him. He's going all over. Calvin, thank you so much. Okay, tonight's concert series, again, is dedicated to a man that I remember as a child performing down in the park. And he conducted the orchestra there, Mr. Robert Mara. He passed away this year. His daughter is on our committee. And please, give Penny a big round, because she's a volunteer. And actually, all the volunteers for the Friends of the Stage, please stand up and hold your hands up so people can see you. They have worked very hard all summer long for this. Next year, and please, folks, think about this. We could use some volunteers to help out, to come on the committee, to give us different ideas of different things and that stuff. Tonight, we'll be doing a 50-50. We have a raffle going on. This will be drawn Thursday night, two nights from now. And it's a gas grill with the cover, the utensils, the tank, $50 gift certificate to the L&M, $25 to Price Chopper. It's all one package. That's first prize. Second prize is a $50 gift certificate to Stewart's, or a gas certificate. And third prize is a couple baskets of cheer. The ladies' auxiliary, Rouses Point Fireman's Auxiliary, has some drinks and snacks. We will be taking an intermission during the show. And if you want to get drinks and snacks. And now I want to introduce the people who are going to perform tonight. This young lady comes from Denver, Colorado. Her name is Tara Salazar. Please give her a big round of applause. And Brittany Lavalley, I don't know where you are, you disappeared on me. She will be performing tonight also. She's a local talent. And then, of course, without any introduction, my son Scott Merchant. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you everybody tonight? Everybody good? My name is Scott Merchant. I'm from Rouses Point, New York, and thank you so much for having us this evening. We flew out yesterday, and Tara flew out all day yesterday, got stuck in Newark, New Jersey, and was very happy, relieved to be here in the North Country tonight. We put together a really fun program for you, and a music that's very special to us, and I hope you really enjoy it, and I guess that's all I have to say. We're going to start with a song called Maria from West Side Story, composed by Leonard Bernstein and Stephen Sondheim.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. Maria, Maria, Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria. I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly the sound, there's never been a sound to me. Maria, say it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I never stop saying, Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. Say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying, Maria.
I'd rather have champagne. and a man who had a fortune in vain, who had retired at age 30 to set for life. And the man didn't know what stars to think, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. I looked up, all I could think of was the life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? Never dreamed I woke one day and I looked around and I thought, my God, I'll never have the
Okay, I get to give a little dirt on Tara. I asked if I could do this beforehand, but... So Tara is actually a former voice student of mine, and has become hugely successful, but I have a little bit of bragging to do about Tara, if that's okay. Okay, so Tara has gone to what we call the Nationals in Thescon, which means nationally she has been recognized as a music theater performer. We see now why. That's a huge thing, and so also, Tara has accepted now, not her first, but her second $100,000 scholarship offer to Denver University in Denver, so congratulations. Okay, so I just wanted to say that. And also Tara worked for our Young Artist Program this summer, and she did an amazing job with the Young Artist. She's an incredible young lady. So this is a song that I sing every year that I'm here. It's called Joanna. It's from Sweeney Todd by Stephen Sondheim. And it's one of my favorite songs written. Enjoy.
I feel Joanna, I feel you. I was half convinced I'd waken, satisfied enough to dream you. Happily, I was mistaken, Joanna. I'll steal you, Joanna, I'll steal you. Do they think that walls can hide you? Even now I'm at your window, I am in the dark beside you. Buried sweetly in your yellow hair. I'll steal you, Joanna. I'll I'm with you then, I'm with you there, sweetly buried in your yellow hair.
tall shoes. Next, I'm going to be singing a song called A Change in Me from the Broadway musical Beauty and the Beast.
I want to sing this song for you now. It's a very special song to me. It's called Tell My Father. It's from the musical Civil War. And I'd like to dedicate it to my father. And it's all about a young man who has been shot, unfortunately, and is passing his message on to his father. So I'd also like to say that whenever I sing this, I always think about the people who are in the armed forces. Are there anybody here tonight that was in the armed forces or who is in the armed forces? Could you raise your hand, please? Anybody? Can we give them a round of applause? Thank you so much for what you're doing. In these perilous times, I hope it's songs like this that can bring a little bit of joy to your heart.
That I bore his name with pride as as I try to remember, you are judged by what you do while passing through. As I rest in fields of green, let him lean on your shoulder. Tell him how I spent my youth, so the truth could grow older. Tell my father when you can, I was a man. Tell him we will meet again, where the angels learn to fly. Tell him we will meet as men, for with honor did I die. Tell him how I wore the blue, proud and true, through the fire. Tell my father so he'll know I love him so. Tell him how I wore the blue, proud and true, like he taught me. Tell my father not to cry, then say goodbye.
Smiling from a new musical called The Last 5 Years, and this musical actually goes backwards in time. So it's two people, a couple, and you start with their breakup and go back 5 years to when they first met. And so this is near the middle of their story. And, you know, she shares a little bit with how she feels about him. Guess I can't believe you really came, and that we're sitting on this pier. See, I'm smiling. That means I'm happy that you're here. I stole this sweater from the costume shop. Makes me look like Daisy May. See, you're the last thing I think we're gonna be okay. I mean, we'll have to try a little harder and bend things to and fro to make this love as special as it was 5 years ago. I mean, you've made it to go. I think you're really gonna like this show. I'm pretty sure it doesn't suck. See, you're laughing and I'm smiling by a river in Ohio.
Finish off the first part of our program this evening with a duet, and then we'll have a raffle and a nice little break for 20 minutes, and then we'll come back with a really amazing second half, so I hope you'll stick around.
Hey. So I'm Tara, and I've been doing theater professionally for the past 11 years. That's actually where I met Scott 6 years ago, doing a little show called Annie.
Was it 6 years ago?
Yeah, that was 6 years ago.
Wow.
God, I'm old.
She's 19. It's okay, she'll get it.
My head is like 40. It's
okay. Okay, this is a duet from one of my favorites. There it is. It's one of my favorite musicals. It's called The King and I. And this is a duet called The Kiss in the Shadow, all about two lovers who have to meet secretly and have their romance in the shadows, essentially. And so we thought it would be fun to bring to you. I hope you enjoy it. Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you. When we were driving in today, I was coming from Burlington, because I haven't flown into the new international airport in Plattsburgh, but we'll see how that works out. As we were driving across the bridge, I got really excited because it's one of my favorite views in the whole world is coming across Lake Champlain and seeing Rouses Point. I think we have one of the most beautiful towns I've ever been to and ever been part of, and it's my privilege to come from this town. I encourage you, please keep supporting the arts. It's really important so people like me can kind of come from Rouses Point and come back to Rouses Point, bring people with us, so like Tara Salazar. Tara Salazar, by the way, is she amazing? I'd like to thank my parents for doing all the work that they did to bring me here into this world, and also to get this concert together. I really appreciate it, my mother and father, so thank you very much for doing that. And to the friends of the stage, thank you very much to the wonderful people and the friends of the stage for creating this beautiful outdoor venue. I'd like to thank Dan, our sound person. And also, serendipitously this evening, our friend Antonio, who's come to help us this evening. Thank you, Antonio, for helping us. I'd like to thank my partner, Alex. Where are you, Alex? Somewhere out there. Thank you. He's all the way back there. Okay. I wouldn't have been able to do this without you. And finally, I want to introduce this young lady. Now, this past summer, we started a young artist program in Denver called Broadway Your Way. And I'm the director of that camp. And we decided that... we needed Brittany to come out and join us. So Brittany flew all the way out to Denver. Was it your first time? How was flying? What a lot of people don't know, and if you ever come to Denver, when you're entering into the Denver International Airport on a plane, we're on a plateau and we're a mile up. And so the wind there is quite high. And so you kind of get this gallop with the plane, dropping about 100 feet at a time as you're heading into the International Airport. Now, for those of us who are seasoned flyers in and out of Denver International Airport, we go, oh, finally we're at the gallop, we're almost home. For those who are first-time flyers into Denver International Airport, they begin praying and hoping that these are the last moments, that they can appreciate them, and they say goodbye to their loved ones. So Brittany got here a different shade of white and with her mother, Crystal, and then she came to, she's red now, though. And she came to our summer program for young artists, and she was amazing. This young lady has a lot of talent, she's got a lot of promise, and what we did with Brittany and with other people there is we planted what I call the seeds, confidence and competence, in young people so that we can have artists growing up to do what we do. And so we're going to introduce Brittany, and she's going to, would you like to slate what you're singing today? Something she learned to do at camp. So I'm going to pass this off to Brittany. A big round of applause for Miss Brittany LaValle, please.
Everywhere the strength
years old. Congratulations. She's amazing. I can't wait to see what she does.
My funny Valentine, sweet humming Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are lovable, unphotographable. Yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day.
From a new musical called The Wild Party.
Crashing down. Maybe next week I'll find another class.
Okay. We on here? Okay, this is a little something that we threw together just for fun. Sometimes musicians like to have fun, and we just want to start making music. So this is a little mashup of Summertime and Feeling Good. And I'm going to try to play without a net here tonight. And my grandmother, Teresa Merchant, taught me how to play piano, so I'm going to dedicate this to her.
Summertime, when living is easy, fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling so good.
Dragonflies out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun.
And I actually took this song to nationals in my junior year of high school. And Scott's falling over. Please don't die.
Thank you. It's just a really good song about love. So here you go, Raven.
The lion was a giant, tough and mean. David, he was a sweetheart, squeaky clean. But it still takes two to tell that story. So I play my part, and in all my glory, I'll fly like a raven in the sky of dust. I'll make you love to hate me, but that's still love, still love. What I want, love is what I need. And you see, beneath the suit of armor, I still bleed. I still bleed. He used to hold me like flower. Kiss me, oh, so slow. We talk about forever, but that was long ago. And now forever's just a place in someone else's story. And though my heart still breaks, I'll find my glory.
What You Call a Dream. It's from the musical Diamonds. It's all about baseball, and it's appropriate that we're here today. I remember playing baseball here many times, and not always hitting something, but when you did hit something, It was really great to experience that because the parents were always there to cheer you on, and so this song is all about hitting that big home run and feeling that exertion. Hope you like it.
There are two men out, and it's in the night, and the score is 4-3. There's a man on first, and a man at bat, and the man at bat is me. And I'm sort of scared, and I'm sort of proud, and I'm stronger than I'd seem. And I take a swing, and my dad is there, and it's what you call a dream. For the ball flies in the sun, and it sails off as I run. A crowd is roaring, cheering as I go. So are all the guys on the team. So I run for home, and we win the game. And it's what you'd call a dream. And the sun shines like diamonds. The summer sun shines like diamonds. The summer sun high in a baseball sky shines. And the score is 4-3. There's a man on first, and a man at bat, and the man at bat is me. And it's what you'd call.
We're coming to the end of our program this evening, and we want to thank you so very much for both Tara and myself for coming this evening.
Absolutely.
Great. I guess we're switching places, huh?
Change of scenery.
Well, we definitely wanted to bring something slightly operatic this evening for those of you who are requesting it, so we brought some Phantom of the Opera. And so this is a duet that we learned probably a week ago, wouldn't you say?
About
a week ago?
About a week ago.
That's good. It's All I Ask of You from Phantom of the Opera. I hope you enjoy it.
No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Turn my head with talk of summertime.
be your light, you're safe, no one will find you, your fears are far behind you.
All I want is freedom, a world with no more night, and you always beside me, to hold me and to hide me.
Then say you'll share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude.
But you can if you want to. We've started a little tradition here, which is there's one track that we always sing at the end of these things. I hope you enjoy it. All right, we'll sing it for you. If you want to get up and dance and sing along, this is kind of what we're supposed to do here at these concerts, is have some fun. So please feel free. This is Mustang Sally. But nobody heard you that I sang this today. Okay? I'll be in big trouble in the opera community if I sing Mustang Sally.
It's true.
All right, here we go.
Mustang Sally, I guess you better slow your Mustang now. Yeah, Mustang Sally, my baby, all alone. I guess you better slow. We've been running all over this town. Yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! You better put your flat feet on the ground. Yeah. Woo! Now listen to me. I brought you a brand new Mustang. I bought you 65.
Baby,
baby.
Ride, Sally.
sing about a woman. You don't wanna let me ride. Well, my stage selling now, baby. Oh no. I guess you better stop your Mustang now. Now listen here, baby. All right, let's try the chorus now. Taylor's gonna sing one. Well, all you want to do is ride around Sally, baby.
Ride, Sally, ride.
Yeah. Well, all you want to do is ride around Sally. Let me hear you now. Thank you.